गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
मैम
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
मैम इज देयर?
या
मैम इज देयर।
आई एम देयर। आई एम हियर ओनली। वेलकम बैक अगेन ऑल ऑफ यू। All of you get ready with your math notebooks.
Okay, ma'am.
Have you all completed this arrange vertically and subtract problems? Yesterday I have given you homework from which one? Find the difference, right? Find the difference and subtract the following. Page 27 did I give? Textbook page 27. Is it page 27? Yesterday. Sreetan? Yeah, no, wait. Let me unmute you. Is it page 27?
27, ma'am, you gave.
27 only, no? What about third bit? Arrange vertically. Next, move the page. Is the textbook all with you now?
Yes, ma'am.
Textbook is with you?
Yes, ma'am.
Textbook street then? You don't have? Get your textbooks also, all
we
of
have,
you.
Ma'am.
You're not putting your books near you? Yeah, no, no. Binmai, open page 27. Yes. You have done those problems yesterday. Yeah. Next, move the page. Turn the page.
Yes, ma'am.
Turn to the next page. You done that? What about this third bit? Arrange vertically and subtract.
Yes, ma'am.
In notebook, you people have done that, right? Now look at the notebook.
Yes, ma'am. A and B.
Yes, A and B. How to subtract, how to find the difference, I have shown you, right? When it is a multiple of the, when there are the multiples of 10,000s and thousands or lakhs, if a number is given like the multiples of lakhs, suppose. See, I have shown you with the number 9 lakhs. Nine lakhs.
Don't disturb.
Minus 2, 7, 4, 8, 9, 6. Yesterday we did this kind of problems, right, children? You all know how to subtract a number when from a number which is a multiple of lakhs, right? 9 lakh minus 2,74,896 is given, which has been done by you people yesterday. I need you people to do it again in your rough books. I just want to see whether you could able to do this problem or not. Shall I give you one more problem related to this? Anyhow, the answer will be there, right? I'll give you one more problem. See, 5 lakhs minus 2,77,432 is there. How you are going to subtract this number? Try it out, all of you. Take a rough book or else practice book and try this. See, this problem solving comes under practice, right? Try to do in practice book, all of you. It's 5 lakh minus 2,07,432. Do it neatly, children. Sai Kirtan, are you doing? Are you there? Unmute your video. It's 5 lakh minus 2,07,432. Shashank, Abhidev, Sanvi, Venela, Praneet, Indivar, Lasya, Yetin, Dharvin, you people have to unmute your videos. Come on, make it fast. I should know whether you people are attempting this problem or not. What happened, children? You are not present? Abhidev, Shashank, Yatin, Lasya, Sanvi? Yes, on your videos. Are you doing, Abhidev? Tell me, Abhidev, are you doing?
Yes.
But you are roaming. Why? Any connection problem is there? Internet problem is there? Okay, mute yourself. Disturbance is occurring. Sanvi, completed? Yatin. Completed, Yatin? One more minute I'm going to give you now. Praneet, completed? Really? Finish? Very good. Pranit, show me the answer. How much did you get? Not completed. You people have to do it very fastly. Siri Chandana, are you doing?
Yes, ma'am.
On your video. Indivar, are you there? Indivar, are you there?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you doing? Not doing, I think. Taking rest?
No, ma'am.
Anyhow, after this period, you can take rest, right? After having lunch also, you can take rest. Try to do that problem. Show your video. Who completed? Raise your hand. Sanvi also completed? Shashank. Show me the answer, Shashank. Tell me the answer now. Very good. Very good. Right answer you got. Now read that number. Read the answer. Okay, okay. You can't. I can't hear you. Okay, okay. Then Sanvi will read the number. Sanvi. You have to unmute once. I already unmuted you. It is getting stuck. Yeah, Nana, I'm trying here, but it cannot. I can't. Yes, Pranit. You got Lasya? Pranit, unmute yourself and read the number which you got. I can't hear you. Show me the answer at least. Lasya, you read out the number.
2,92,000.
Show me. 90,000. Oh, you're struggling a lot to show the answer. 2,92,568. It is not clear, but I can understand. Okay. Right.
Ma'am.
No, tell me.
Ma'am, correct.
Tell me again. It's
3,678.
Who is
that? Ma'am, Indivar told.
Indivar told. Say Indivar. Last year, you say again. Fastly.
2,90,000.
Ah.
2,99,025.
No. Somewhere it went wrong. Indiva, you say?
2,03,678.
No, for you also it went wrong. Sai Kirtan.
2,92,568.
Very good. It's 2,92,568. I think you all have done it correctly. I
ma'am, yes, ma'am.
You people, very good. Let us go to next problem.
Okay, ma'am.
See, yesterday's bit was question 2. Arrange vertically and subtract. Arrange vertically and subtract. Netra, any doubt? You're raising your hand always.
No, ma'am.
Then don't show that raising hand. Let us take 4,09,060 minus 3,55,800. Let us subtract these two by arranging them vertically. Let us subtract this kind of problems now. See here, 0 minus 0 is anyhow 0. Always you should start from the ones place. 6 minus 0 is 6. Here we cannot subtract 8 from 0, right? Let us make it a bigger value by taking borrow. Here this becomes 10 and this becomes 8. 10 minus 8 is how much? Sai Kirtan, any doubt?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, tell me.
Ma'am, we should write in rubber.
Notebook. You have to do this in notebook. Eight minus five, anyhow, you know. See, I have told you, I have explained you the forward counting method yesterday. You start from the least number onwards. Here you have to subtract five from eight, right? So you have to start from the least number onwards, like five after six, 7, 8. Until 8, you have to call the numbers, count the numbers. How many you got? 3. That means 8 minus 5 is 3. Coming to next one, here is 0. Take borrow and this becomes 3. 10 minus 5 is how much? 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here is 5. Again, 3 minus 3 is anyhow 0. So the answer which we got is a 4-digit number. Why? Because when 0 is placed totally left of a number, then it doesn't have any value. Okay? When 0 is placed totally left of a number, then you should think that it doesn't have any value. And you have to consider only this number, which is 5,360. Where 0 here is placed right side of that number, that have a lot of value. So much value is there according to its place. Right, but whereas when 0 is placed left of a number, then you should think that that doesn't have any value. You should not consider that 0. Let us go to two more properties of subtraction. See, if you subtract, just like addition, if you subtract 0 from a number, then what happens? What is the answer you will get? Yatin?
Ma'am,
If you subtract 0 from any number, what is the answer?
Zero.
If you subtract 0 from any number, what is the answer? Let me give you one example. Tell me.
That number only is answer.
Yes, the same number. Okay, when 0 is subtracted from any number, the answer will be the same number. Like 3,15,896 is there. Minus 0 if you do, you will get the same answer, right? 3,15,896. Just same like, just like addition only. In the properties of addition also, if you add 0 to any number, you will get the same answer as answer. Same number as answer. In the same way in subtraction also, if you subtract 0 from any number, you will get the same number as answer again. And one more thing, if you subtract, wait, Yatin, mute yourself. Ashish, if you subtract the same number, a number from the same number, see, same numbers are getting subtracted here, right? Then what is the answer, Ashish?
Zero.
It's zero, correct. Mute yourself now. So the answer is zero. When a number is subtracted from the same number, the answer is zero. Next. Puriya. When we subtract 1 from any number, then what is the answer? When we subtract,
we get the predecessor of the number.
Very good, very good. The predecessor of the number. See here, so in this manner you have to say, what is it? See, if you subtract 1 from any number, we get the predecessor of the number. Simply, even after even, if we don't subtract the number 1 also, we'll get that. The before number to this number is called what? Predecessor. Okay, predecessor. So we'll get the predecessor of that number. Got it, children? These are the properties, some more properties of subtraction. Let us go to textbook page 28. I think you people can do it very easily after you know these properties. Okay, what we have learned now, what are the three rules we have learned now? If we subtract 0 from any number, the answer will be the same number. And if we subtract the same number, a number from the same number, then the answer will be 0. Coming to third point, if we subtract 1 from any number, then we will get the predecessor of that number. That means the before number of that number. Got it? These three things you have to remember for solving the further part. Come to page 28. You can do there itself, children. You can do there itself. See, your portion for tomorrow's portion, GAT portion, is till today, what all we have done will be getting in the exam. For tomorrow's exam. It is very easy. Subtracting rules, property, addition properties, subtraction properties will be applied in the form of bits. Okay. Come to page 28. Here, 51,492 minus 0 is given. Let me ask. Mute yourself. I think Huria's voice is getting now. Try to mute it. No. Kritik will say the answer. A bit. Read the number, read the question, Kritik. Page 28, A bit.
A bit, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, it
is read.
Kritik. I cannot hear you, Kritik. Unmute yourself. Unmute. Not getting. Even I'm trying here. Yes, no. Now you can tell me. No, ma'am.
51,492.
Yeah, yes, if you subtract 0 from any number, you'll get the? You'll get the?
Same answer.
Same number. Very good. So you'll get the same number here. Write down all of you. 51,492 minus 0 is 51,492. The same number. Write down all of you. A bit. Just answers I'm going to write here. It's textbook page 28. Fill in the boxes. Answers I'm going to write, children. 51,492. B bit. Viraj. Viraj, can you hear me? Unmute yourself. Now tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. It's 75,321 minus something is 0. Where are you, Viraj? Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Now tell me. 75,321 minus dash is equal to 0. What is the answer?
Minus dash. 75,321.
Very good. If you subtract the same number, the number from the same number, you will get 0 as answer, right? So the answer is the same number itself again. Coming to C bit. Rohan. Read the number. I'll just ask him the question and I'll... Okay, okay, ma'am. Okay, then. Rohan, are you there? Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Now tell me. It's 36,310 minus dash is the same number you got again, right? So what do you have to subtract there? Time is up, children. I'm going to end this meeting. I'm waiting for your answer, Rohan. See bit. 36,310 minus dash is equal to 36,310.
Ma'am, which bit, ma'am?
You were not there. You were not there. We were doing so many bits from this page 28. You have not opened this page, Rohan.
Ma'am, I opened.
See bit, Nana. 36,310 minus dash. Darwin, remove that towel from your head. Where are you, Rohan?
Ma'am.
Yeah, tell me the answer. Shall I ask to others then? I have expected the answer from you, but you were not attentive. You are not attending this class. I think. Rohan?
Ma'am?
Why are you getting confused? Textbook is not there with you?
Ma'am, it is there, ma'am.
Then tell me it is easy to you to answer. 36,310 minus dash is equal to the same answer you got. When you will be getting the same answer? What if you subtract from the number, you will get the same answer.
Ma'am, 0.
Why you have taken this long time, Rohan? Then it's correct. It's 0. Then I'm going to end this meeting, children. Try to complete the remaining bits in the same manner, okay? Bye, children. Have a nice day.
Same, same.